Whew, thanks, man. I was seriously cramping up in there.
This is all looking a little familiar. Ray would be giggling right now. This must be where all the mood slime came from. Look, they must have pumped it straight into the sewers from here.
Let's go find Egon, then we'll think about finding people. Shandor's cult was working some crazy experiments in here. There's blue slime, pink slime, yellow slime, but every ghost in here is coated with black slime. What's generating it all? Where's it all coming from?
Immortality and power thing, but what's up with all the slime signs? Ah, this island's got to be sitting directly on a cross-dimensional portal.
I think I hear you guys. Yes, that sounds like my equipment. You're getting close.
Egon, hang on. We're almost to you.
help you, this is going to reflect well on your performance review. In most cases, I find close proximity to mildew stimulating. That was a little much, though. Have you seen Venk?
Well, you know.
Have you looked for him?
Well,
you know. The meter seems to indicate that he's somewhere in this direction. Machinery indicates an astounding level of sophistication. Pure evil notwithstanding, Evil Shandor was far ahead of his time. You know, I have to take my hat off to Shandor. This lab was built how many years ago? It's truly impressive. It's likely Shandor was the parapsychology expert of his time.
Stay in the light, Egon.
I'm trying, Winston.
Should we try to find Peter, or...?
It probably stashed him around here somewhere.
Somebody call a break?
Yeah, that's Finkman, all right. Now, we're sure about this, right?
We need to be at full strength to shut down this node.
Way to go! I feel a momentum swing here in our favor. Get out there and find the Mandala node and shut it down. That should really piss someone off.
Hey, I got places to go, people to meet. Can we move out of here?
Great job, kid. Glad to hear Peter's okay.
What are they doing?
The readings are as big as those at the library when we crossed over. I think it's safe to assume that the machine they're working on was not built for a benign purpose. It's an orrery, a device typically used for predicting planetary alignment. this case, it appears to actually be aligning dimensions.
I, for one, do not want the dimensions to align. Not this close to Christmas.
That would put a damper on the holidays.
How do we shut that thing down?
The motion of those devices seems to be generating some sort of energy. Hard to tell, though.
What if we tried locking those things down?
I can calculate 54 likely outcomes. We'd survive 3 of them.
That beats our usual odds.
Unfortunately, you're correct. Let's do it.
It looks like the movement of those spheres is stabilizing the interior structure. What if they stopped moving? So far, this Gooby Island has been a slime tether amusement park. Why should that change now? Lock those spheres down, man! We gotta stop those balls from moving. I mean, you know what I mean. did. How come people smart enough to use science always try to take over the universe? Huh? Egon, Ray, anyone? Didn't think so.
Wait, those planets are aligning. Not so sure this is the safest course of action. I think we found the source of the black slime, Winston.
I wasn't that curious! The whole room's filling up! Get to higher ground!
All right, gentlemen, it's official. This was a bad idea.
Comes the big finish.
Ugh, the stench is horrible.
It smells like the Fulton Fish Market when they've got fish.
Wait,
I know that dumpster.
A putrid mass of hatred, bile, and anger.
Not exactly Mr. Sunshine, is
it? This is the part where we do what we do. Well, you were gonna move?
We've got to cut off his visor.
Somebody chop some onions.
Giving me the evil eye, huh?
What about that inaccessible anterior nodule?
That glowy thing on his head? That is his head, isn't it?
I'm not sure that matters. How can we get to it?
Hey, Rook, run around and look delicious, will ya?
There it is. Concentrate your fire on that nose.
Hit it right there. It doesn't like that at all. He's taking the bait. Why are you shooting everything but the glowy thing on his head?
Swarm.
Find some cover! Incoming! Find some cover! A whole lot of whatever they are.
Aim high.
Let them have it. Incoming.
The strength is failing.
Run. Incoming. Oh, great! A whole mess of them!
Aim high!
Find some cover! Ow!
Oh. Dust! knows his place. The ghosts are trapped in Mandala.
Right where they belong. Our boy Evil Shandor didn't factor in that he was messing with the Ghostbusters. Ha ha ha!
Yeah, Pat made the same mistake. We're gonna have to have a long talk with him.
Don't forget that Peter's girlfriend is a Shandor.
Very.
You guys need to get down to the shore and fast! I don't know how much longer I can hold her. The whole island's sinking!
Ray, keep the motor running! We are coming at you fast!